Hey guys, hi. You won't believe what I got today. See, I got my Hogwarts game. Finally. Sorry about the reflection of my phone. I hope you can see it. Jesus, like trying to find the right angle. Really got it. Got the deluxe edition of the Switch. You can see some things. Yes, I finally got it. Finally. Even though it's been out for whatever months now. But finally I got it on Switch. Time to open this bad boy if I can. It's gonna become difficult. And if I'm whispering and you can't hear me, I'm sorry. Getting somewhere. Just getting the plastic off. Yeah. I need a better camera. Because my friend sucks. Yes. Finally. Yeah, this is why I need a new camera. In the bush. All the things. Let's try and open this bad boy again. I'm gonna try and do this without breaking the packaging. Pretty good. That's funny. Yeah. Get the game. Yay. Finally, I can play it. I don't know if I'll be able to live stream or anything because I don't have the tools for it. You know what I mean? I'm trying to be careful not to wreck anything. That's a better. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Empty box. Empty. Look at this. Look at that. Can see it properly. Well, it says paul-kiwi games Hogwarts legacy. Sorry about that being a bit too close. Now let's open it, eh? We're gonna open the button thing. This is what we get, the deluxe edition. We get the keychain. Yeah. I hope the camera can catch that. If I can't, I'm so sorry. So yeah, this is our keychain. I'm doing ASMR again. Sorry. Yeah. So let's put that out of the way. I'm gonna put that in there so we don't lose it. Game itself. packaging, isn't it? Oh god. Here's the cartridge. Right there. Oh my gosh. Still looking blurry in that. I know it's a shit car, but it is what it is. I'm gonna play it in a second. And hippogriff. I'm not gonna show the code, because that's for me. But yeah. Can see it. I know I got a bad camera. Oh, yeah. And yep, another one. You can see it a little bit, so yeah. I might install it after. All for myself. Here's my switch. A blue switch. I had a teal one, but the teal one kinda wouldn't charge anymore. Sorry, I had it upside down. And I put the sticker there because I wanted to. So yes. That's my unboxing. I know it wasn't that exciting, but you know, it's good. I'm happy with it. I love it. I feel like I can try and play it more, but I don't know how I'll be able to. No video me myself playing, I might not be able to, so. Oh well, that is what it is. And this may have been a boring one, so. I can't do anything about it, guys. I'm not on my computer, I'm on my phone, so. I might catch you guys to the flip side. Ka kite anō.